Happy and blessed New Year. I'm Father James Kubicki, and I'd like to share with you some words of Pope Francis on this first day of the new calendar year. Two roads intersect today, the Feast of Mary, the Most Holy Mother of God, and the World Day of Peace. 8 days ago, the angelic proclamation rang out, "Glory to God and peace to all people." Today, we welcome it anew from the Mother of Jesus, who kept all these things, pondering them in her heart, in order to make of it our commitment over the course of the year which has just begun. On this first day of the year, may the Lord help us all to set out more decisively on the path of justice and peace. And let us begin at home. Justice and peace at home, among ourselves. It begins at home and then goes out to all humanity. But we have to begin at home. May the Holy Spirit act in hearts. May He melt obstacles and hardness, and grant that we may be moved before the weakness of the baby Jesus. Peace, in fact, requires the strength of meekness, the non-violent strength of truth and love. With filial trust, let us place our hopes in the hands of Mary, the Mother of the Redeemer. To she who extends her motherhood to all humanity, let us entrust the cry for peace of peoples who are oppressed by war and violence, so that the courage of dialogue and reconciliation might prevail over temptations to revenge, tyranny, and corruption. Let us ask her to grant that the gospel of fraternity, which the Church proclaims and to which she bears witness, may speak to every conscience and bring down the walls that prevent enemies from recognizing one another as brothers and sisters.